From its earliest days, NOAA's National Severe Storms Laboratory has been in the field studying tornadoes. During the past 20 years, the VORTEX projects have explored the causes of tornado formation. In spring 2016, NSSL will coordinate the planning and execution of VORTEX Southeast, a new experiment that will bring together a number of tornado researchers and social scientists, including many from the southeastern United States. The aim of the project is to learn how environmental factors in that region affect tornado development and how the public responds to forecast communications.
The terrain and the vegetation is very different from where we commonly see tornadic storms in the central U.S. Very hilly, a lot of trees, and that's a problem both meteorologically and in terms of how people perceive tornadoes. It probably affects the storms and the tornadoes, but it also makes it so you can't see a tornado until it's just a few seconds away from you, which is a huge problem when you're trying to get to shelter. And there's other problems in the southeastern U.S. They happen to have tornadoes a lot more at nighttime than we do in other parts of the U.S., which is a real warning problem when people are in bed asleep. They have tornadoes during the cold part of the year, what we normally think of as winter, in January and February. People aren't really aware that tornadoes can happen then and can catch them by surprise.
While past VORTEX projects were focused in the central U.S., the VORTEX Southeast team will face new challenges as they travel into new territory.
In the earlier ones, we roamed all over the Great Plains. We could see these storms for 30 or 40 miles as they came at us, and it was easy to set up instruments and make observations. In the southeastern U.S., with all the low clouds and haze and fog and trees and hills, it's going to be impossible to chase storms and catch tornadoes like we did in the plains. So what we'll have to do is set up well-designed networks of instruments and just let the storms come at us and observe them as they move through.
VORTEX Southeast will require excellent forecasts and strong coordination to be successful. But the research is critical to ensure our nation is weather ready. The more we learn about tornado formation, the better prepared our communities will be when severe weather strikes. Learn more here and follow us.